Dr. Grossbart, Dr. Megan Grossbart.
All those smiling faces. Wow. Actually, nobody is smiling. Well, I hope that somebody's glad that I'm back, because I sure am happy to be here. I miss this place.
Are you flipping kidding me?
Okay, well, you know, I've been cleared to come back to work. I thought I'd use today to catch up on my cases, and then I'd go back to normal rotation tomorrow.
Could someone call Shady Brook and let them know that their number one whack job has escaped? And that maybe they should come get her?
Yeah, this is Dr. Weber from General Hospital. I need to confirm the release of a patient. Lisa Niles.
Okay, don't everybody look worried. Everything's fine. I was only a danger to myself.
Thanks. Well, it's true. Lisa was released from Shady Brook this morning.
That is outrageous.
Well, I told you.
How is this even possible?
Apparently, she's responded well to drug therapy. Her psych evaluation came back normal, and the doctors didn't see any need to keep her.
Well, then their medical licenses should be revoked. I mean, not even 2 weeks ago, this woman tried to kill me. Normal? But that's not normal. If they couldn't keep you at Shady Brook, they should have sent you to prison.
Okay, Robin, I understand that you were upset, but nothing I did was remotely
upset? Criminal. Upset? You drugged and kidnapped me. You left me to die.
No, I had a breakdown because of your husband, but that doesn't make me insane for life.
She's dangerous, and she shouldn't be allowed in the hospital.
I would be happy to sign a release so that everybody can peruse my medical records to their heart's content. In fact, I wish they would.
You know what? I am not going to sit here and wait for you to formulate your next plan against me or my daughter. My Uncle Mac will have you arrested.
Robin, no, could we just talk for 1 second?
Why is everyone looking at me like I'm the crazy one?
What are you gonna do about this?
I'm not sure there's anything I can do.
You care to elaborate?
Shady Brook released Lisa with a clean bill of mental health. And so far, there's been no evidence that she's done anything.
Lisa coming back here to work is unacceptable.
More like inevitable, I'm afraid.
Patrick.
What?
I'm sorry. Obviously, Robin isn't getting any better.
Lisa, Robin is not the crazy one. You are. You left her to die in the bottom of a well. How do you just walk away from somebody like that?
Okay, that is a distortion of the truth, but I understand your need to believe it.
Let me make something really clear. I will never work with her again. You force me into it, I will walk out that door and never come back.
Understood.
Goodness, such misdirected anger. Sorry, it's therapy talk.
Yeah.
It really does work, you know, therapy. You start noticing behaviors in yourself and others. Anyway.
Anyway, I think I'm going to take you up on that offer to grant access to your medical records.
Sure.
Look at the release forms.
Okay, I really don't know who's crazy around here and who isn't, and I don't care. Except for how it affects this hospital's ability to provide service to the patients. So, if you can keep the drama down to your own time, we won't have a problem, okay?
Thanks.
And I will keep it professional, too. But with me, you don't get any benefit of the doubt.
Okay, well, what about you? You care to weigh in?
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
How about that? Perfect.
Something to consider. It might be best for all concerned if you transfer to Mercy.
Why would I do that? GH is my home. I'm not going anywhere.
Look, I understand your anger and frustration, and you have every right to both, but you cannot let Lisa play you. She's a psychotic, hot mess, but she's smart about it. And the more you rant, the more reasonable you make Lisa look, so leave the ranting to me.
I know, but I can't help it. I mean, honestly, how does this monster get to walk back into this hospital and act like she never terrorized me?
Not even close. It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
You and Lisa had a thing in college, didn't you?
Please, Elizabeth, don't remind me.
You never had an inkling that something was off about her?
Nope. Did you before she started all this craziness?
No.
anything, Lisa was the opposite of obsessive. She was a free spirit. She didn't want to be tied down any more than I did. Now she's kidnapping my daughter and trying to kill my wife. How could I be so clueless?
I know what it's like to sabotage your own life and not know why. You get so angry with yourself, you just want to explode. But you really need to be careful, Patrick, especially you.
If you have advice, I will take it.
All right. Well, don't let your vision be clouded by self-blame. You need to be able to see Lisa clearly. What she's doing, what she's saying, how she's playing the victim.
That's a good point, Mary. I'll try to remember it.
I'm on your side. Remember that.
Thank you.
Hey, Drake, you might want to reconsider working with me because I got a case that's calling out your name.
Lisa, let's get something straight. Your wide-eyed, innocent act doesn't work with me. I know it's real. So does Robin, and so do you.
I remember you sitting next to me before they took me off to Shady Brook, and I remember you telling me to put my life back together. Okay, that is all I'm trying to do. I am not the evil person that Robin wants to believe that I am. Right, I'm someone who's made mistakes. You have too. All right, we made them together.
Why do we have Dr. Niles' records from Shady Brook?
Because her incredibly stupid doctors released her.
That was fast.
Yeah, you think? It gets better. Lisa is coming back to work tomorrow.
Ouch.
Yeah. Can you believe it? This freak show seduces my husband, kidnaps my daughter, stages an accident to make it look like I ran her over, drugged me, kidnapped me, left me to die. And she's able to spend, what, 2 weeks at a mental hospital so she can bamboozle the staff and then walk back in here like nothing ever happened.
Yeah, that's hard to believe.
Well, the problem is, all of those things that Lisa did, there's no proof or evidence that she actually did them. And she's so good at poor misunderstood me, every time I call her out on it, I'm the one that looks like a lunatic.
Maybe you shouldn't take the bait.
Yeah, that's what everyone keeps telling me, but every time I look at Lisa, my head explodes. You know, maybe I should just take the leave of absence. Take Emma somewhere and wait it out. I mean, Lisa is bound to trip herself up at some point. Right?